Scholarly Adventures of Bad Day for Sir Handel. One day, Sir Handel was taking some trucks along the line when... Anne! That's the person! Oh no, Sir Handel. Oh no, somebody help me, please. And then he wasn't, as he crashed into the points. And somehow was back on there. Next day, so he was told to go to the mine quarry. But he saw some slow trucks. Hell no! No, I don't want it. You have to. They don't cut them, so I don't. What a silly face this is. I should buy coaches, not stupid trucks. And the shit's arrested. Now that's better. Mr. Handel went to sleep. Next day he woke up. You get to pull coaches? Really? Well, I don't know it. You might be. Handel, eager to see what he was pulling, went to the barn. Went out to like a rocket. Went out the tunnel like a rocket. So, there's the coaches, he said. And he always stand on the stone. And he realized they were off the line. It was too late. So Handel was coming down too fast, and had collided into the coaches. Oh, ow, said the coaches. Oh, it's water handle. A few hours later, he was taken back to the sheds. I must not tell you any more of the stories, or I'll spoil the next one.